Jessica Klimke of Canada became the first Canadian woman to win an Olympic medal in judo when she won bronze in the women's under 57 kg division after defeating Slovenia's Kaja Kadza. This is Canada's first judo medal since Antoine Valui's bronze 48s at the 2012 Olympics. Doug Rogers won Canada's first judo medal in 1964, in the Tokyo Olympics, when the sport made its debut. Klimke lost out on a chance to add a gold medal to her world championship crown as she fell in the semi-finals to Sarah Leonie Sazik of France. Klimke was defeated by Ippon after receiving a shido for a false assault during the golden score time. Klimke's third penalty of the game earned Sazik a spot in the gold medal game. Klimke had been in excellent form before to her semi-final loss. At the Nippon Budokan, she defeated Julia Kowalczyk of Poland in the quarterfinals. After defeating Bulgaria's Ivelina Ilieva in the round of 16 earlier in the day, she won her second straight match by Ippon. At the Nippon Budokan, Canadian Arthur Marjolidon lost the bronze medal match in the men's under 73 kg category.